Infrared spectroscopy, liquid sample. This video demonstrates how to obtain an IR spectrum from a liquid sample using dichromethane. To load the sample for IR measurement, KBR discs will be used. First, put the KBR discs on a tissue paper. Clean the surface of the discs with dichromethane using cotton swab. Note that the KBR disc should be held on the edge rather than the surface. Do not contact the surface of the disc directly by hand. Mount a KBR disc on a sample holder. Add one drop of the liquid sample onto the KBR disc. If the sample evaporates easily, you may add one or two drops more. Also, avoid touching the disc surface with dropper tube to prevent scratching the surface. There is no need to spread out the liquid manually. Put another KBR disc on top gently to sandwich the sample. Then put the top plate on the disc. Gently tighten the screws. Make sure that KBR discs are firmly mounted inside the holder. However, never over-tighten the screws, which may result in breaking the discs. Scan a background spectrum without sample in the IR spectrometer. Mount the sample holder inside the sample compartment of the IR spectrometer. Close the door of the sample compartment. Start the scanning of spectrum. After scanning, take out the sample holder from the spectrophotometer. Remove the discs from the holder and rinse them with dichromethane. Never rinse a KBR dish with water. After the measurement, store the dish in desiccator immediately. Prolonged exposure to air results in smog surface. In the software, to operate the IR spectrophotometer, press Scan under the item Instrument. Select Background in Scan Type for scanning of the background spectrum. Press Scan for starting scanning. After obtaining the background spectrum, press the file name at the bottom left corner. For obtaining IR spectrum of a sample, press Scan under the item Instrument and select Sample Scanning. Rename the file name of the spectrum.